The U.S. Food and Drug Administration hasn't actually defined the term natural. They have a policy that says a food can be labeled natural if nothing artificial's been added. Now that implies that the food is close to its natural state, that it's minimally processed, and it has no artificial ingredients or added colors. But this term natural is something we call a health halo. It's when they put a label on a package and it makes a food sound healthy, and it may be, but it's really important that you read your label so that you're not fooled. And that's because a food, even if it's labeled natural, could still be high in calories and fat.